In this video, we're going to cover the main basic chord changes between our chords C, F, and G. So C major, F major, G major. Now, keep in mind that like not every chord change is useful or necessary. So these ones are intended for songs that use the three chords. So if I want to move from a C major to an F major, like a change discussed in the F major video, I have my C chord. Then all I'm going to do is put the pinky underneath the ring finger and move my middle finger here down the string. I'll do that again. So we have C. And I'm going to move both at once now. And that can be a handy little move to have. So we have C, going to F. And remember to hug the neck on your F chord and not to hit the top string on both of those. So we don't hit it on C. And we miss it on F as well. Okay, now C to G, we're going to get our C chord. And there's no real tip with this one, just that you'll have them here. And then you put on your G chord that way. Okay. The next change to think about then is our G chord to our F chord. So we G here. Now really, again, everything's going to move. But the manner in which you move can make a massive difference. So note the way that my index and my middle are have that sort of stepped thing going on again. Now, if I move those two down that way, hook them back, I'll do it again. I'm not going like this. I'm not... Everything got taken away and started from a base point to here. What I'm actually doing is this. I'm going G. Now watch the way I'll hook back my index and my middle. And then watch the way my ring finger and my pinky move then. They're going to move as a unit like that. Okay. With G. Going to that F. And those are our main changes in the key of C. You see it really revolves around getting to F. F's kind of like the bridge point between both. Alright, any questions, post a comment below or drop me an email.